Now, this is a true story. This is called Angry Young Man. That's me. The Daily Mail chose to depict me in cartoon form the other day for their spread as a middle-aged, middle-class, slapped and besweated slaphead. Well, I'm not that hard to Google for a photo or a CV praises, but to them I suppose I'm just some bloke whose rants they publish on an occasional basis. But is that how I come across to people who don't know me? Grumpy of Aston Clinton, past his prime and a little bit moany. No, I say. I'm an angry young man. I've always been an angry young man. Railing against injustices in rhyme where I can. I'm an angry young man. I've got it written on my van. I'm a rebel with a cause. I'm not a grumpy old man. Or am I? Is it me or a poetry audience is getting younger? Or is it more the fact that I'm becoming a progressively, curmudgeonly whingemonger? Are my social observations so bourgeois that they go right over their ear-defending tea-cosy hats? Do they see me as a misanthropic veteran who is less like Cooper Clark and more like Victor Meldrew? But I'm an angry young man. I'm an angry young man. There's nobody of my age I'm not angrier than. I'm an angrier young man. I've got an angry young plan, and it's not to let myself become a grumpy old man.